Copenhagen, Reuters, a Danish court sentenced Danish inventor Peter Madsen to life in prison on Wednesday for murdering and dismembering a Swedish journalist aboard his homemade submarine in Copenhagen Euro Trademark S Harbor in August 2017. Police detained Madsen on August 11 last year when he emerged from his submarine without Wall, 30, with whom he had boarded the home-built vessel the previous day. Later that month, police identified a torso washed ashore in Copenhagen as Walla Euro Trademark S. Arms, legs and a head determined to be that of the victim were also later retrieved by the authorities.